Hello, my friend. With you, Chinkit Gaming. I will make a tutorial about streaming with two network. Before, we need a network Ethernet cable ADSL and network Wi-Fi from the phone, like this. Okay, you can see I have Ethernet here and I have Wi-Fi. Is my phone Redmi Note Pro 10. First of all, we have to go to the search bar and type control panel, not the new control panel. After that, we go to network sharing. After that, we go to change adapter setting. If you see, I have Ethernet and have Wi-Fi. First of all, we go to the internet, we go to property. We go to IPv4 property. Okay, we go to advanced. You can see I have interface metric 1. I make 1 here. And I go to Wi-Fi Redmi Note Pro. I go to property, IPv4 property, and advanced. I make number 2. Okay, good. Now I have I stream on OBS. I have to go setting. Advanced setting. After that, we go to band network. I have to go here. I choose my Wi-Fi and I add this IP address. How I choose from there? I type here and I choose 192 and 162, 161, 112. Okay, but that we click OK. I will show you a quick stream. I will stream on Twitch, and the internet, the connection internet will use for the game PUBG, and OBS will use Wi-Fi. I will show you now. You can see now. My game use internet 1.1, and now I will try to make stream. If you can see, Wi-Fi 0 kilobyte per second. I will try to make streaming, and you will see the streaming will go 1 second. I will check my setting for the Twitch channel. For now, I will hit stream. You can see now. I make streaming. You can see 3.4 megabytes. Now we'll see the ping in PUBG. And now I will open my Twitch channel. You can see now I have 3.5 for the stream and the Ethernet 200 kilobytes per second for PUBG. I will open my stream and show you. Stream is good. You can see my ping is not affecting by the stream. You can see my ping is 88 and here I have you can see the internet for the game and the Wi-Fi for the stream, 3.4.7. Okay, thank you. You can see my ping is 68. Reloading. I got supplies. Okay, good, thank you, and I'll see you next time.